I've known Bibi for now 51 years. He has a picture on his desk of he and I when he was a young member of the Israeli service here, foreign service. And I was a 32-year-old senator. And I wrote on the top of Bibi, I love you, but I don't agree with a damn thing you had to say. It's about the same today.